Hello guys, I'm Peter from Build a Boeing. I'm in the cockpit right now and trying to install new Eicas screens. Early on, I used this 15-inch monitor, which I've... Whenever people have asked me what to install in the cockpit, I said, find a used 15-inch monitor like this. And it's been sitting up here for many years and doing a great job. But the problem is, it's a bit too high, so it sticks down underneath here, which means that I'm not able to install a lower Eicas because that needs to slide in underneath here. So now I've allied myself with these, which are 14-inch monitors from laptops, and you can find them for around $20-$30. And then you need a controller board as well that goes in here, and that's an additional $20 or so. So for $50 for each of these, you have the Eicas screens, and you can see it fits just perfectly here. And then I can have an upper Eicas here and a lower Eicas and two instruments. So my recommendation goes from 19 and 15 inch monitors to 23 and then two old laptop 14-inch monitors for the Eicas. I'm Peter from Build a Boeing. You guys take care. Bye bye.